Today we are comparing the Sony kit lens versus the Sigma 16mm 1.4. Of course, the Sigma is much better in low light. It gets a blurrier background, which a lot of people like, so it does have better bokeh. I think the Sony looks great, but the Sigma is a little sharper, the colors are slightly more vibrant, and it just looks a little bit nicer overall. But the overall comparison, in my opinion, is pretty similar. The Sigma's not that much better as long as you don't mind having a little bit better lit room, because the Sigma looks great, but so does the Sony. They both look very, very nice. I like them both a lot. Now here's the Sony. The autofocus on both lenses works really, really well. I mean, you can't tell that much of a difference between the two. The Sigma will run you about $350, maybe $400, where the Sony is like a $99 lens or a $120 lens, and it comes with a lot of Sony cameras when you buy them. Here we got both up on the screen, and they both look awesome. I don't think you really need to spend the extra money on the Sigma unless you want to. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll put a link to both these lenses in the video's description, and we will catch you next time. Lightning out. Thanks for watching. See ya.